Hey there. Week 10. See fixed.
Or what gear you're in.
We're at Texas. 40 laps here. I'm number 8 in the split. Split? Duh. Qualified 9th. I'm persisting in these fixed races.
Right, I don't know anything about it, but I don't know.
Somehow or another, I'm going to get my iRating up over 1,500.
Yeah, and mine's gone. How you been, Fred?
I've been getting
so,
goodbye.
See if we can start off on a good note this week.
Right there with you, buddy.
Fifth failure is 1.3.
What's that?
I said you're not on the road today.
We're starting cockeyed in the pits.
Nope, enjoying being home for a little while.
So we're going to be all screwed up getting up and up to speed on the back stretch. Long, miserable, frustrating work day today, so this is how I'm going to relax.
How's you doing?
Good. Good, good, good.
Short week this week, too. You only see me Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
The track
probably
tempers,
see some traffic late videos Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Fahrenheit, 40 laps.
Got a friend coming this weekend. Actually, Thursday.
This is my first race on this track, and I'm really surprised I qualified second.
I screwed up my qualifying lap.
Catch up to car number 10.
Yeah, they screwed this track up.
Yeah, this turn one
can
and two
you even
is just
use the top in one
so
and two?
Weird. I don't know why the hell they did this.
Use the
track.
Bottom? Yeah, that's right. Normally run.
I'm thinking they are trying to imitate what the PJ1 does, and if you go up there, you die.
Alright, speaking of dying, let's try not to die this race. Hey, like everybody else says, don't forget to like this video if you don't mind. Helps on the old algorithm and all that good stuff. Here we go!
Okay, Tony, get ready. Go, go, go! Far inside. Still there. Keep it steady, still there. He's still there. Clear low. Hey, yellow. Stay high, we got one inside. Still there. Keep it together, hold your line. Clear inside. Full course caution. We're under caution, pits are closed. Pace cars out. Line up single file behind car number 03.
Yeah, we got 2 laps in. Already lost 2 spots.
Probably still in the middle box.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
I think Texas Motor Speedway has the best caution light, so...
We're under caution. It's closed.
Yeah, they're pretty cool, aren't they?
I don't remember Phoenix, what did they do? Did they do the same thing?
It's amazing that iRacing can model them into the game,
they
too.
Do.
Brad, you talked to Tom and Rockstar speaking?
What's that? I can barely hear you over my motor.
I said, you talked to anybody from Rockstar lately?
The pace car is out.
No,
it's
I haven't.
Closed.
They'll be on the inside again on this restart. Oh, outside.
Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I like we're racing here at night too.
Closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 12.
Yeehaw.
Are open.
I don't hear anybody yelling or screaming, so I don't know what happened.
Race car is out. Pits are closed.
Would be nice if we could get a long run because that's what my car's set up for, or a truck, my bad.
Isn't that what all the trucks are set up for during this fixed series?
Yeah, I wonder what he's talking about.
Yeah, I just got this set up for a long run.
All the setups are the same for everybody.
Better switch it.
We're under caution. Pits are closed. Race cars in this lap.
I gotta figure out how to get it down to the bottom of turn 1 and 2 here on the start. Lost spots every time so far. That's just me, I'm just notoriously bad on restarts for some reason. Too tentative, I guess. Good explanation of it. Alright, we're 9 laps in. Let's try it again.
That's your fastest lap. that's your best lap of the session.
Good job, Brian.
The gap in front is now 1.26.
Inside line, you got one. He's still there, keep digging. He's still there. Inside clear.
B16.
You're an idiot, bro.
Full course
straight up idiot.
Race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 11. We're under caution.
That was a shitty run.
Checking up on the back straight.
Pits are open.
Can we stop wrecking people under caution? That'd be great. Come on, Pez.
What the hell's going on here?
No flipping respect right there.
The pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. You've got loads of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Checking up coming out of 4.
Get a few spots on pit road. Try not to lose them this time. Lucky Doc's coming by.
Pits are open. Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Murder your thirst. That sounds interesting.
Get it all fixed, Brian.
No, I still got Matt Perry left.
we go.
Green flag. Is out. Line up single file behind car number.
There's still
11.
Wrecking going in one.
It looks like Adams has pinned it.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, you forced me into the grass. That was your fault.
Looks like I gained a few spots.
I didn't do anything.
You cut me off and made me go in the grass and I lost it, dude.
Oh boy.
I didn't do anything.
You're right, you didn't get up to give anybody room. You just didn't do anything. So you're right.
Well, if Nathan's behind me is watching this race after.
Hey, car at you. Well,
glad he had some heads up there.
You
and
just
run
ran
me
into
over.
The back of me for no reason.
When those guys started coming back up in turn one and two. After the fact.
Brad, let me know when you get some for.
Pits are open.
I'm on out of four.
Race car is out. Pits are closed. Under caution, pits are closed.
Coming out of four, Brian.
Appreciate it.
Race car's coming in this lap.
All right, let's finish this race. Pushed a little bit.
You got one right side. He's still there. Outside line.
Man, he got to run on the outside.
P10, push now. The guy behind is catching.
Keep it together, hold your line. Still there. They're on the inside. Coming up on the air. He's still there. Clear up high. Position. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Okay! I survived. Holy shit. That was intense. kudos to the one there for not running me over a couple times. 0X, 10th place, positive points. Start the week off on the right foot for a change. Hey, thanks for watching.